Playing with Eddie was an experience, the chance to play a blues song with him. It was just a quick jam, but it kind of opens the music world, and it's really inspiring to kind of keep the playing going. It's inspiring to try and continue to do our best.